Hello, friends. Today in Russia, we Orthodox people celebrate special day. Today is Easter in Russia. Christianity has two lines, Orthodox and Catholics. Catholics celebrated Easter 1 week ago, so today we Russian people celebrate Easter. Easter, it's a day when Jesus rising. He rising in this day on Sunday. So how we celebrate? We cook or buy already cooked kulich. It's very tasty and nice cake. And we color the eggs because eggs, it's a symbol of Jesus' recovery, symbol of his rising. So you can see how I do it. I have special color, and you can see I will do blue, red, and green, and yellow. I will dress X with like this, so I am a queen of X. Take special dress for X, and then very important to put it in a very very hot water. Una magia. You can see now our egg is dressed. Very easy. Done. So guys, it's ready. You can see looks very, very beautiful. Pascha. I'm ready for celebrating Pascha, Easter. Happy Easter. In Russian language we say Христос воскрес, and the answer is воистину воскрес. Thank you for listening. Bye for now. Пока-пока.